Approximately 23% of Oregonians receive their water from private domestic wells. In Oregon, it's recommended that you test for bacteria and nitrates every year. If these are present, then it likely means that surface contaminants found a way into the well. In addition, testing for arsenic should be done at least once to see if arsenic is present and at what levels. These contaminants can cause serious health effects to humans and livestock that use the contaminated water. In Benton County, recent testing showed that domestic wells have tested positive for all three of these contaminants, with nitrate contamination the most prevalent. There are several things you can do to ensure your well water is safe and healthy for use. In this video, we'll describe the steps for testing your well water. The Oregon State University Extension Services recommends doing the following. Locate your well, and if you have one, locate your septic tank and drain field. Once you've found your well, inspect it carefully. The casing should extend 12 inches above the ground and be securely covered by a cap. The cap should not have any cracks or damage to it. The casing should be in good condition with no cracks or holes. There should not be any water at the base of the casing. Once you've located your well, there are a few other things you can check to make sure your well is being well maintained. For example, you can place a sanitary seal cap on the wellhead to prevent contaminants from falling into the well. Also, don't store chemicals in your wellhouse or near your well. If you can, limit your use of lawn and garden chemicals, as these can get into the groundwater and potentially contaminate your well. If you have livestock, ensure that animal waste cannot run off into your water supply. Finally, once you've made sure your well construction is sound and your well is being maintained, you need to test your water. Testing your water is the only way you can determine if your water is contaminated. If so, there are many options you have to ensure that you're drinking clean, safe water. Watch our other videos to learn how you can take samples on your own, at home, to test for arsenic, nitrate, and total coliform bacteria. To learn more, go to the OSU Well Water Program website, or check out the website on nitrate testing offered by OSU Extension in Benton, Lynn, and Lane counties.